Ladies and gentlemen, here's the field for the eighth. Number one is Open Up and Say Ah, Tom Harmer drives. Number two, Kelly Tuck, Greg, and Dave McGee. Number three, Balanced Attack, Ronnie Marsh will drive. Number four, Buck and Wing, and Walter Paisley. Five is Moneylender, Jim Curran. Number six has been scratched. 8 minutes. Time of the turn. Here they come. Emerald Fan pacing Kelly Tuck, Greg out for the lead. Buck and Wing moving right with him. Drained in that turn by Balanced Attack. Into the turn they race on. Kelly Tuck, Greg has the lead now by 2 lengths. Balanced Attack in second, followed by Open Up and Say Ah in third. Buck and Wing in trailing, that's Moneylender. As they approach the first quarter, your leader, Kelly Tuck, Greg, 2 lengths. On the inside, it's Balanced Attack, second, 3 lengths. Open Up and Say Ah. They're by the first quarter, 27-4 the quarter. It's Kelly Tuck, Greg, 2 lengths. It's Balanced Attack, second, 2 lengths. Open Up and Say Ah. Right there in third, it's Buck and Wing and Moneylender. That's the field as they approach the half-mile marker. It's Kelly Tuck, Greg, by 2 lengths. It's Balanced Attack, second, a length and a quarter. Open Up and Say Ah, followed by Buck and Wing, Moneylender. Positions unchanged as they drive by the half. And your leader, Kelly Tuck, Greg, 58-2. And Kelly Tuck, Greg, into the clubhouse turn. It's Balanced Attack. Here comes Buck and Wing. First over on the outside, it's Open Up and Say Ah, followed on the outside by Moneylender. Now they curve into the back stretch, and Kelly Tuck, Greg, has the lead now, 2 lengths. Balanced Attack in second. On the outside, it's Buck and Wing in third. Moneylender and Open Up and Say Ah. Midway up the back stretch, it's Kelly Tuck, Greg, but here comes Buck and Wing. Surging second on the outside. They're driving by the 3/4, and Buck and Wing is up to challenge Kelly Tuck, Greg, for the lead. It's Balanced Attack in third, followed now by Open Up and Say Ah, Moneylender. Now they're in the final 8th of a mile. Your leader, Kelly Tuck, Greg. Here they come, turning for home. Here comes Buck and Wing. Buck and Wing on the outside. Power is on by. It's Kelly Tuck, Greg, and Open Up and Say Ah. It's Buck and Wing drawing clear at the wire. Close for a second. Open Up and Say Ah, Kelly Tuck, Greg. Number four, Buck and Wing was first. Number one, Open Up and Say Ah was second. Number two, Kelly Tuck, Greg was third. In the winner's circle, number four, Buck and Wing. Buck and Wing is owned by Steve Newcomb of Chicago, trained by Mark Franzen, driven to victory by Walter Paisley. Results are official, 158 and a theft. The 4-1 Perfecta returns $17.80, $17.80. Eighth race run down 2, 3, 4. 1, 5, scratch on the bottom.